at the end. Man, we're seeing this logo a lot. Digital Eclipse. They seem to make a lot of crap games. Lizzie McGuire. Let's have some fun. All right, y'all, let's have some fun. It's got a sliding difficulty scale. And cheerleaders attack. This looks like, is this a minigame game? I think it's just a minigame game. This is going to be quick. In this fun arcade-style game, you must guide Lizzie through them all. But be careful, there are angry cheerleaders on the plural. To win a level, you must collect all the fashion accessories and food items, but to reach them, you must avoid hostile cheerleaders and their rampaging pom-poms. Jump across gaps and platforms, and don't let the rapidly moving escalators keep you from your goal. Ready to jump, to throw. It's a timed game, so we just play, I guess they couldn't get Hillary Duff's likeness. Thought she was on the cover of one of them. Yeah. I guess I do have to do 100%. No, I don't want to be on the escalator. Evil. She's going down those stairs. I did it. Yeah, I seem to remember that. Actually want to go up, but that's okay. Bouncy? I did it. I throw glitter in their eyes. It just seems so wrong. Jump over it? I don't think I can. How do I even get over there? Pizza. I did it. Imagine eventually the levels will start repeating. I guess she hates cheerleaders for some reason. Oh, she sent back to the beginning. Over there. The elevators must cycle. Yeah, okay. I don't like burger time, yeah. Now I think I get the full amount of time every time. don't know how many levels there are. Because it's arcade style, it could go on forever. What do you think, Kuma? Free fall for the rest of them. Ah, Kuma. Stepping on my controller, cat. Ugh. You're so annoying. Level. Lizzie, you're too skinny. I finished. Match and match is fun with friends. I guess I didn't finish. But there wasn't one I missed. I feel like it's repeating already. Seems like it was very much the same as level one. One left. How many levels they made? Not like these are random or anything. One piece of pizza around somewhere. Starting to get not very much time. No problem. Aw, that's just not cool. I get over there. There's a floating platform. There we go. Level 10 complete. Lots and boxes. Kind of hard. Give me a lot of time now. Oh boy. No way around that one. This might be where I fail. Man. This one's hard. This has got to be the one. I'm running out of time. Need three more. I know. Go. Go, go, go. Got it. Whew. Exactly, am I shooting at them? It said glitter, but it looks like stars, dust, or something. Well, this is nice, simple platforming compared to what I was doing. Oh boy! Not see those. Oh, come on. It's gonna be tight. hate it when you're trying to jump on them and then they just stop. There we go. That was unexpected. All of you die. Wait, they give you a lot of time for that one. Explanation mark was for. You have to go to that side of the map. Back down or what? Bird guess. Alright. Hopefully the rest will be easy. Whoa. Guess it was just a trap. That's what those things are. I'm curious how many levels there are. Sting. I mean, these are set levels. She has to end. Oh, yeah. I think this has to end once you unlock everything. It's over, basically. Difficult game so far. Hey, I can get out of it. Him to give me that little warning. Oh right, I can't hop on them. Be a ton of time on this one. Oh, wait. Oh. They are following me. Well, that complicates things. Suckers. Ox bash. Check this way anyway. Okay. We're clear. Damn cheerleaders. So much lipstick. You did it. I'm a cheater, can I say? Aw, of course I hit the thing. I'm guessing 30. That unlocks 6 mini games. Could be 100. You think there's 50, 20 mini games? They've been unlocking a new mini game every 5. That's why I'm thinking it may not be that high. What exactly are those flying things? These ones where you have to jump down the middle. This game is very chill though. Very relaxed playing this game. It's even possible to get 2 columns at once. Looking like it. Yeah, the Thornberry game. And y'all really did not like that Thornberry game, did you? Yeah, that was kind of annoying. Listen. Yeah, almost. 33 minutes. I side. Ah! Jerk. Whoa. Level 30. Okay, I stopped getting bonuses. Or maybe there are 100. And they just stopped giving bonuses. Nope, I've played this level before. It's looping. Well, looping means I'm done. Arcade mode looping. Yeah. You looked it up? Yeah, and I'm no longer unlocking anything either, so... Yeah, I've definitely played this level before. That's challenge rules. On arcade stuff, play till it loops. I want to see what happens when you time out. Then we'll play the mini games and call it a night on this one. Oh, haha. Yeah, it really was. It was horrible. Okay. So, we got Fox Bash. Gotta beat the high score, arcade rules. Gotta beat 1,000. Better than that. That looks like a nice big cluster of yellows. But I won't be able to get them together. Yeah, same game. Forgot the name of it, but yeah, that's it. Actually, it might be hard to beat. Especially since I'm not very good at this. Basically, I have to get all of the colors of one color together. And some. Yeah. Trying to get them together, though. Clear the board, it'll also load another round. That's a good question. Let's see if it'll work. Assuming I can do it. I can't. I'll keep trying for that. Just suck at this. Yeah, pretty screwed it up. Okay. Gotta go bigger. I'm actually pretty clear-headed right now. I'm really surprised. Oops. This'll do this. I think I got it. Clear board. We'll see if I get a new one. Now it's game over. Never stream for 24 hours straight before. That is correct. So I think 21 and a half is my previous record. Yeah, so I basically have to get some kind of perfect collection of every single thing of a color. I mean, it's probably exponential, so just adding one onto a max score may add 100 points. Well, those yellows are pretty close together. I like those oranges there, though. Perfect board more than anything. Good RNG. Oh. Oh, maybe. Get all the pinks together. Oh, that broke them up. Gotta be a way. Yeah, I mean, it's gotta be exponential. That's the only way you can get 1,000 points. Plus really good RNG, I'm sure. Power of 2, but if I clear 3, that's 6 points. Just testing here. 4 is 18 points. That added 12. 5 is 20 points. That doesn't make any sense. Sense at all. I can get that. Man. Is it even possible? Break 1,000? I can get to the point where I can get every block of a color on a board together. That's the best score, but... Under. We gave 6. I swear I did 3 and it did something else once. Four gives 12. 5 gives 20. 6 is 30. Yeah, I think it's... the number times the number below it. That's it. 6 times 5. 5 times 4 is 20. 4 times 3 is 12. 3 times 2 is 6. That's it. So in order to get... If you got 11, it'd be 11 times 10, it'd be 100. So what would you need for 1,000? Well, the square root of 1,000. Run my calculator up. The square root of 1,000. Calculator, calculator. Just to get us an estimate. This is not a scientific calculator. Here we go. Scientific calculator. Uh, 31. So you'd have to get 32. Is that even possible? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't think it's possible. 8, 10, 20. Like, if I got all of the orange ones, that'd be 380. If I got all of them at once. You would have to basically have... Okay, 33. Yeah, I mean, you would basically have to have 3 different colors almost perfectly matched up. I'm not sure it's possible. I think they just threw the 1,000 in there because it looked good, but I don't think it's possible to beat it. I mean, you would have to have perfect RNG. I mean, it's possible. But you would have to have the blocks in such a perfect way. Doing it as large as possible. Yeah, I mean, the way they score this, I don't think you would basically have to randomly get 4 large groups of colors on the board. I can undo. Interesting. Okay, well, whatever. I'm gonna call that one not possible. I'm not good at these. I wish it wouldn't flash like that. Thank you. Come on. Oh, you lose points for wrong ones. Yeah. I think you get points for multiple in a row. Yeah, these are really bad. It's all about getting them in a row. Okay. Hey, look at that score. Losing all my points. Probably. I gotta pick out like six pairs at the beginning. And then I should be fine for the rest of it. Oops, not Box Bash, that's impossible. That one. All right, where's another pair? Treating this like Battleship. I mean, I know the method. Okay. Letters on left, numbers on top. Gotcha. A1. C1. D and F1. Nope. Oh, D and F, crap. Okay. You gotta get him in a... You know, it's multiplies. Gotta get him in a row. Okay, that's what I got. What have you got? I got it this time. Letters on left. F245. Well, shoot, that only got me, like, 60 points. What the hell? I have no idea how the scoring works. Whatever. Must have to do with how quickly you do it. Getting to 3,000 points seemed impossible. Those last ones at the end really got me a lot. I think I can get top score on this one. Oops. I'm already screwing it up. Pretty good this time. What's it? Losing it. Oh, come on. Where the heck was it? I'm losing it. Alright, that's over. I don't like this one. I'm gonna refresh. It's too shuffled. Nah. I want them clustered. Better at this than I am. V1, V2. I've seen this splat here somewhere before. There it is. There it is. Ah. Oh, we hit 24. Yay. I'm gonna try to go through at least these mini games. Call this one done. Thoughts and boxes. I used to know how to play this well. Depends on how dumb the AI is. I basically need to make bigger rows. I'm gonna get it. Seriously, orange and yellow? Who picked these colors? The color schemes on this are not great. I was two away. Okay. Gonna make it more snake-like. And just hope that I am the one to get the snake. Give me a big one. Be dumb. Thank you. Nah, it's only gonna give me 17. One in the corner for him to have. Okay, are we there yet? I think we are. Have that one. You can give me a big one. That. Only works because the AI is dumb. A small one. Oh. Didn't see that. Nope. How do you make it winnable? I mean, 80% is really hard to get on these. That's what I've been trying to do. Oh, there's still one up there. Yeah. Oops. By sheer luck at some point. Nice pattern though. Yeah, that one was a mistake on my part. I didn't see the one up top. Basically have to leave him three small ones and hope that he gives me the three big ones. Copying me? This is turning into be an interesting turn of events. That's it. That. Just give him three. Give me the big one. Thank you. Oh, he's leaving. Oh. Yeah, it's just not gonna happen. He's giving me the big ones, but not enough. There's some pretty big ones here. Keep giving me the big ones. This might work. He keeps being dumb. As long as he gives me the big one, I think I got it. Oh, he didn't. I could do this. Yeah. That's it. Got it. Barely. Whew. Counts. I tied it. There's no way you can get 21. That's just ridiculous. What is code blue? Oh, connect four? How do you get points on this, though? Guess. 15 points record. Oh, it's Hangman. Really? Okay, this is just a bad word. I suck at this. Yeah. Well, the Connect Four was super easy. Polish. Litter polish? Gotta be glitter polish. There we go. 104. We win. I think there's only one more. Oh, multiplayer. Okay, we've done them all. Did we get high score matching? We did. Got highest, tied for high on. So Box Bash is the only one we didn't get highest on, and I think we've determined that it is next to impossible. So we're going to call this one done. We did all the cheerleaders attack, which was really the main game. I almost was saying that I would almost consider the mini games to be not part of the game.